So Jomani went for governor during the primary election. So that's how we write. He tried to go against Kathy, so go against Lee. But it's Kathy. I voted for Kathy already.
Real lives that they're dealing with. real lives. Real,
and we don't own any guns. So it's also, how did the guns get to our community? That's a question I ask. Talking about ownership and money. Where's the money? Follow the money. Bullshit, man.
But know that sound that you heard, these people have heard their whole lives, unfortunately. So please stop with the racist tropes, that's what they are, so that we can have a real conversation in context. Context is important, so that you just don't drive fear that drives policies that further traumatize the same community as asking for the services. That's happened since the and this ad is going to be down on itself because the campaign is almost over. But why don't you take it down before that? Just to show people who you want your constituency that you actually care. To realize real people, real family, real trauma. They want some real solutions. Not just campaign ads. Men.
Woo! Well said. Well said, Jermani.
Again, I want to thank the public advocate for standing with the family. It brings up a great point, too. By seeing those damn graves of the gunshots that we hear, the funerals we have to attend. This is the gun violence that's inherent in our own community. The same family we're here to stand here with today are the same families in their community giving back and trying to stop it. We're not just here with Saeed's father, Eric Batson, we're here with his son. We're here with his little nephew. We're here with his aunties. These are the same folks who a few weeks ago I sat with them on their block and they said, hey, we gotta do more giveaways. They just did a diaper drive to support the mothers in their community. They did a turkey drive. These are the same people that are protecting their communities, and they've suffered so much trauma within their own community.
Absolutely.
So when we talk about solutions,
will the cameras be out for that?
Not only
covering our shootings, but they don't cover our giveaways.
That's real community. That's real concern and care. But with that being said, too, I just want to be mindful of the district that we're in today. Because again, like I mentioned earlier, this family has gotten support from a few electors across the realm. A few weeks ago, I had the pleasure of standing with the Progressive Caucus to announce a few bills. And even the folks who stood with us that day. So with that being said, I want to bring up Councilmember Lincoln Russell.
Woohoo!
I personally just want to say to the Bassett family, I am so sorry that you have to live with this trauma every time this happens. It is wrong. It is wrong. I want to say this as plainly as I can.
Absolutely.
What did you say?
Zeldin is a racist. It's from Long Island, bro. I understand.
We all remember Willie Horton and the advertisements that went up by the Bush campaign.
Mm-hmm. That was the voice of Tahira saying Lee Zeldin was a racist, by the way.
In New York. It is wrong. This is race baiting. This is fear mongering. This is racist. Lee Zeldin is a racist. And I am profoundly upset. I am angry about the trauma that he is forcing upon the family of Saeed Bassett. A person who was well-known, at least well-known in his community, and having had real mental health struggles. A man who was killed unarmed by the police officer, by the police department, in cold blood. And Lee Zeldin is using that horrible tragedy, that senseless murder, for political points. Wrong. We know who Lee Zeldin is.